Hi, we are doing the ceiling today. Well, we're finishing it because I started it and it's been halfway done for like a week. Because I had to get like all the right parts and lights and the wires and everything. It's looking so good just with like some of the walls and stuff I've put on. It's making me excited, and I'm like, finally, it's starting to look good. I almost have all the walls on. And then with the ceiling, it's gonna look so sleek. I stained these boards a while ago. They make me excited because they look good. And they're easy to put up. So, shove the wires up there. Gonna hook these two together. I'll show you what this is in a sec. Down here, this thing, the fuse box, I hooked the lights. They're coming through here. Hooked the lights. That's the red, that's the black, and ran them through there, into there, in there, up here. All the way up to here. So the switch will probably be around here. And then from this wire, I got another wire and ran up here to the lights. So they connect to all of them. So I'm gonna put these together. These two wires connect to a switch. Yeah. Then we're gonna put a little fuse. Oh my gosh!
I have lights.
This is so amazing. I'm so excited. Dang. Oh, so good. I love it. I love it so much. Oh, it looks so nice. This is just like so satisfying. I just love it. Oh. I love this work. I love this job. I'll be van builder. Look how good I am. Oh my goodness, it's so cool. It looks so good. Now let's put the rest of the ceiling on. Just like that. Okay, let's just do this thing first. Where's the pencil? In my pocket. say you love me. Say you need me. No, I need you more.
It will be.
Let's put a screw in that bolt. This part goes in. It looks way off. Oh boy. How are we supposed to do that? I mean, you could cut it. I don't want to. I don't really want to. Oh my gosh. It's an apple. Perfect.
That looks so good. We're almost done. We're so close. Hammer. Where did I put it? Where is the hammer? Ah, dang. Okay. Maybe the nail gun will be good. Okay. Let's see. I don't want to put it on though yet. Thank you.